others to find.
So?
Sorry. I didn't mean to drag them both into
it. Oh, I forgot.
Stop apologizing. The queen is gone now, so we can continue surveying the depths. All we have to do is keep our eyes peeled and avoid letting our guards miss it.
Yeah, but we've been looking practically everywhere, and there's just no trace of her. At this point, she might even be...
Don't. We don't want to jinx it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is weird.
I contacted someone at the shelter.
Oh, shit.
Thank you for trying. I wonder if maybe it's time for me to give up on Raw.
Listen, Davis. If that's what you've decided, if you really want to move on, then I'd be happy to come along with you.
Naomi, I'm not sure I can yet.
Right. Of course. I'm just being impulsive. Sorry. Forget what I just said.
Not one. Yeah, that, I feel bad for Davis. Cause he didn't care about the war, he just wanted to find the one he loved, you know?
Sorry, but I have other business to take care of today. We've had a few reports of a revenant sneaking off with blood blades, so I have to investigate.
What's wrong with that?
Watch your back out there, alright? People will do anything if they're thirsty enough.
Don't worry. Just get yourself home safe, you know?
I will. Take care.
What's wrong with that? If the Revenant pick up the bead, it is to keep...